lives. Today, the Coast Guard conducted 45 search and rescue cases and responded to 35 oil spills. Today, the Coast Guard kept 874 pounds of cocaine off the streets. Coast Guard stops drug runners every day. As the Coast Guard rescued 44,000 people after the flooding of the Mississippi River Basin. And in 2010, on the scene in the Gulf, leading the effort to clean up the largest oil spill in history. Semper Paratus, always ready is our motto. Ready throughout history and ready for the future with its globalization, new technologies, and impacts from climate change. Coast Guard is always ready to protect those on the sea, to protect America from threats delivered by the sea, and to protect the sea itself. Today and every day, we are your maritime guardians. On the scene, United States Coast Guard. Thank you. United States Coast Guard ceremonial line guard. How about a round of applause? Continue now with the official March of the Coast Guard. Semper Paratus, which means always ready. Here tonight. It's a treat to be here to perform for you, and we're so glad that you chose to spend your evening here with us tonight. We have a wonderful concert for you, which will continue now with music by Dmitri Shostakovich. He's a Russian composer who wrote this piece in 1954, just the year after Joseph Stalin died. Of course, Stalin imposed a lot of creative restrictions on artists and musicians and poets, and that those restrictions were lifted just prior to the composing of this piece. So Shostakovich really flexed his creative muscles as he composed this festive overture.
Thank you.
saxophone in 1838, but it took a while for the instrument to catch on. The inventor was always trying to find composers to write music for his new instrument. One of those earlier pieces was written in 1860 by a friend of his, a French composer, graduate from the Paris Conservatory, named Jules de Mersman. He was a flutist and composer who wrote this piece for saxophone that really showcases, I think, some of the wonderful lyrical as well as technical possibilities of the saxophone. It's a fantasy on an original theme, and then really, in reality, it's an original theme that the composer wrote and then composed a set of variations, a bunch of different versions of that tune, changed up in a bunch of different ways. But you'll hear lyrical versions of this melody as well as versions that employ some technical fireworks. I think you're going to enjoy our performance tonight by our saxophonist. He's a graduate of Louisiana State University, Michigan State University, as well as the Hart School of Music in Connecticut. He's originally from Plano, Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, Joshua Thomas. asked a march by America's March King, but in a slight change to your printed program, this one will be Hail to the Spirit of Liberty, which is a march that he composed in 1900 for the Paris Exposition. It was for the unveiling of a children's statue, and the unveiling occurred on July 4th, of course, America's birthday, so that's why he titled this march Hail to the Spirit of Liberty. Music by contemporary American composer David Maslanka. This is a piece he wrote in 2006 called Give Us This Day. The title comes from a similar text from the Lord's Prayer, and he subtitles it a short symphony because he works out the themes in this piece in the same way that might happen in a symphony, but of course not over the course of 45 minutes, much shorter form. There are two movements to this piece. The first is more reflective, it's more thankful and appreciative, and the second is much faster, louder, more exciting, and it celebrates life. Here's Give Us This Day. which there will be a 15-minute intermission.
Thank you. very much, ladies and gentlemen. You know, it's been a number of years since we've been to Oklahoma, and we're just so thrilled to be back here. So thank you very much for inviting us into your lovely community here for today's concert. We really appreciate it. And I understand that in a couple of years, you will be receiving a brand new music facility. So that is awfully exciting. So get that said. Well, perhaps you've heard of the name Dave Brubeck. He's that iconic American jazz pianist, legendary even, and he has numerous jazz standards that he composed. Take Five is probably the most famous one, and if you're not sure if you know it, you do. Just trust me, you've heard it before. Well, Dave Brubeck had a couple of sons, and one of them is Chris Brubeck, who is also himself a very accomplished performing musician and composer. His music can be classified as jazz-inspired classical music, well, much of his music can be anyway, and that's what we're going to play for you right now. It's a piece of music called The Threshold of Liberty. And if you could just imagine a jazz musician in a nightclub, and he's just wailing away on a tune, and he's just throwing a lot of ideas out there, just idea after idea after idea, and he's not really developing any of them, but it's just new material. That's sort of what this piece of music encapsulates. It's very, very high energy. So hold on to your hats, and we'll perform for you now The Threshold of Liberty by Chris Brubeck, conducted by Chief Warrant Officer Rick Wyman. Thank you. music by Carl King, who's perhaps best known as writing a lot of great circus marches. He wrote this one for the circus that unfortunately recently came to an end in May, the Barnum & Bailey Circus, after traveling around the country for over 100 years, finally ended. And this is one from the early part of those circus runs. This is Barnum & Bailey's favorite. But she's also wondering about what might lie beyond the rural town of New Hope Valley, in which this takes place. And beyond the beautiful music near the end, you'll start hearing some dark music come in, which kind of foreshadows things to come in the opera. To sing Ain't It a Pretty Night from Susanna, please welcome back Coast Guard Band vocalist Megan Weichlinget.
Thank you.
Coast Guard band premiered it a few nights ago in San Antonio, Texas. We started our tour there at the Texas Bandmasters Association convention, and that was the first performance of this piece by composer Brian Ballinges. This is a change in your printed program, the piece by Wayne Open, no more today. This because we wanted to bring in this new piece, and we thought it'd be really neat to have this special performance for you. It's called Infinite Hope. It's the title is taken from a quote by Martin Luther King Jr. We must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. And here's what the composer said about his piece. He said it was inspired by the juxtaposition of uncertainty and boundless optimism. Infinite hope seeks to forge a path of faith, trust, belief, and assurance amid a world of chaos. Here's Infinite Hope, new music by Brian Ballinges.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we conclude today's concert, we extend very special thanks to our host for bringing us here to perform tonight, Dr. Mark Sosnovchik and the Oklahoma State University Department of Music. We thank you very much for your community service. We thank all of you for joining us here tonight. It's been our absolute pleasure to perform for you. We also invite you to keep in touch. Visit the Coast Guard Band website, where you can hear recordings of the Coast Guard Band. You can stream most of the recordings we've made. You can sign up to be on our mailing list and receive our electronic version of our newsletter to learn about activities of the band. We also invite you to visit the United States Coast Guard Band Facebook page and keep in touch there. If you would like us on Facebook, we'd be deeply appreciative as well. We're on a campaign to reach 16,000 likes, so maybe you can be the one that tipped the scales for us. Thank you very much. We conclude now by paying special tribute to members of the Armed Forces. We're going to play a medley of all the service songs, and we invite those that serve or have served, or a loved one of yours that served or served, to stand and be acknowledged when you hear your service song played as we conclude tonight's concert with the Armed Forces medley.